Well, this song is a song that I wrote a little too late. I've only been writing songs about 6-7 years, and I always wanted to write a song for this lady because she was a wonderful friend, and I never got a chance to because I didn't write songs then. But I went ahead and I wrote this song anyway. The song is called Quiet Please, and it's for Judy Garland. Quiet, please. There's a lady on stage. She may not be the latest rage, but she's singing and she means it. And she deserves a little silence. Quiet, please. There's a woman up there, and she's been honest through her song. Long before your consciousness was raised, doesn't that deserve a little praise? So put your hands together and help her along. All that's left of the singers, all that's left of the song, stand for the ovation. Give her one last celebration. Quiet, please. That's a person up there singing of the sins that none of us would ever say to ourselves. Give her your respect, if nothing else. Put your hands together and help her along. All that's left of the singers, all that's left of the song, rise to the occasion and give her one last celebration. Quiet, please. There's a lady on stage. Conductor, turn the final page. 'Cause when it's over, we just all go home. But she lives on the stage alone. So put your hands together and help her along. All that's left of the singers, all that's left of the song, stand for the occasion and give her one last celebration. Put your hands together, help her along. All that's left of the singers, all that's left of the song, rise to the occasion and give her one last celebration.